In the chilly house of ills of uncertainty, I